we blame the government?
Or blame society?
Or should we blame the images on TV?